Hey, Maggie here with today's helping of online dish. It's the noise that every 30-something woman dreads hearing, the tick-tock of the good old biological clock, but I don't know what's worse. That or, so when are you gonna get married, and when are you gonna make me a grandmother? You know I'm not getting any younger. Oh, it's like nails on a chalkboard. It makes you want to scream. No pressure, right, ladies? You haven't even found a decent guy to impregnate you. Well, now these controlling grannies in waiting are taking control of everything, including your eggs. That's right, according to the New York Times, grandma wannabes are shelling out the big bucks between $8,000 to $18,000 to have their daughter's eggs frozen. Could you imagine? On your dirty 30, your mother says, well, you know that trip we had planned to Paley? I canceled it and we're going to the OB. I would seriously have a meltdown, but it's happening. One woman said that she spent nearly $8,000 and now she has 26 grandbabies. Well, keep your fingers crossed, granny wannabe, because you cannot control everything. You may think you can. You may think you can control your daughter and her life, but you cannot control Mother Nature. So back off. Allow your daughter to get pregnant when the time is right. Cut the umbilical cord. I am so glad that my mother is not one of these controlling types because we put enough pressure on ourselves. Last year, I was putting pressure on myself to get married and have kids like my friends. I even went to my doc at my physical and said, so is my biological clock ticking? He laughed. I'm not even 30 yet. He said there is no rush. So at that moment, I took a deep breath and I realized, when it's meant to be, it will be. That's my take. What's yours? Get in on today's dish.